Zipf connector, which means it's actually possible to non-destructively separate the two halves of the AirPods. But these AirPods aren't going to let us disassemble them without a fight. Not only is the Zipf connector and cable glued down, the AirPods are screaming at us when we get near them.